Do you find yourself fumbling with your stuff at the airport, holding up the security line, then having a hard time getting reorganized after you go through the scanner? Are you doing a furious last-minute hunt for things you want to keep at the seat with you while your carry-on is nestled in the overhead bin, much to the dismay of the folks trying to get to their seats? Check out my tips for sailing through all of this with ease and maybe even some grace. So this is basically how I arrived to the airport. I have planned my strategy before I've left the airport. In fact, I use the same strategy all the time. I have on my fanny pack, waist pack, belt bag, whatever we're calling it these days. In it, I have the things that I'll be using in my seat on the flight, like the Kindle, the power bank, the MP3 player, the hand sanitizer, all that kind of stuff is in here, a pack of tissues. And in this foam pocket they have back here, I have my passport wallet ready to go right there. And if I'm a little nervous, I can spin it around and fit it back in there so it's completely out of sight, but most airports it's not really a problem. So fanny pack here, and then underneath my clothes I have a security belt with some cash in it, and then I have my carry-on bag. Now, this currently is acting as my personal item. However, once I go through TSA, I'm going to have a different personal item to carry on with my bag. So first thing I'm going to do is, as I get to the TSA line, I'm going to take my bag off. Because I have fairly bad osteoporosis in my spine, I no longer do the one strap slip off kind of thing that I used to do. Now I rest it on a table to protect my back and slip it off like that. So just a new way to be living in the world. Now I'm going to take off my fanny pack, and then I'm going to get my laptop out of the backpack. Let me get it out of the laptop sleeve. Okay. Now that's pretty much everything that's going to need to go through security. On the belt, right? So I'm pretty well ready to go. I do have on this security belt, but it is a plastic buckle, so I'm hoping I can just go through the scanner without having to take this off. They make me take it off, I take it off. Some airports you have to take them off no matter what. So once we get through the screening, very simple. The only thing I have to do to be ready to get on the airplane with everything I want at my seat in one bag and this that's going to go in the overhead on its own is to simply pop open this zipper here, pull out my packable day pack, throw the stuff in it, re-zip, and that quickly I'm reassembled and ready to get on the plane. Now if I wanted to take a couple more seconds, I could throw the waist bag on my belt, but I might just, depending on the airport and the situation, I might just choose to grab these two, head down the way a little bit, find a place to sit down, put these down, and then take the fanny pack out and put it back on. Just kind of depends. If I need to make a mad dash for the airplane, then I'm ready to go. Throw this on my back, carry this in my hand, and I'm booking it to the gate. So it is that simple. You just gotta think it through, think about what you need on the plane, and you know, if I have the fanny pack on when I arrive at the plane and I'm carrying this and this and they say, oh no, no, you can't have two personal bags, all I have to do is pull that fanny pack off and slam it into this kangaroo pouch right here and we're done. We have the personal item and the overhead bin bag. So that's that simple to be prepared and ready at the airport to sail right on through that situation. Now, if you end up in a situation where you get to the gate and they're like, oh, sorry, we're gonna have to put this in checked luggage, which those of us who are carry-on only, we don't like that very much, but if that situation comes up for you, don't despair, because I have a solution that is contained within this bag as well to make that very simple. So watch for the next video on how to be prepared for having to gate check your bag. If you're interested in checking out any of the gear I use, I have Amazon links in the description for the day pack, the fanny pack, The Tortuga set out women's 35-liter backpack. Now, this particular bag is no longer available. Tortuga makes great stuff. They have a different bag. They no longer have the men's and women's fit, I believe. They have an adjustable back plate back here for torso size. But their bags are great, so I highly recommend you checking them out. They have these great 3D pouches. Wonderful bags. So there you go. Please feel free to subscribe to my channel and hit notifications to keep up with my travel gear and tips videos. And shortly I will be starting to post travel coaching videos as well.